Lauren, so you are here tonight to see a world premiere of your work at Lincoln Center. I mean, you just became a soloist in June of 2015. You just became a principal in June of 2015, and now you've got a work being produced here. Yes. How does that feel?
Feels like a dream. Again, I can't believe it's happening again. I'm more confident this time around. I'm more sure of myself. It's more for me this year, I think, than for anybody else. So I'm just going to have fun.